Spin the shed, dude. Whee!
Well, take it from me, cause we're gonna find you. I'm cooking with the homegirl and your mama. Mixing up the batter in my crystal pot, and I'm coming at you hard with everything I got. You're all so fluffy and all so thick. Got pancakes for days and my rhymes are sick. Don't be afraid, no, don't you bite. Just make sure to bring a big appetite. Pancakes large and ones itty bitty, all I'll eat a snack on your pancake kitty. Don't hate me for plugging in the mixer. You can make the batter cause it's breakfast for dinner. You can lick the batter cause it's breakfast for dinner. Well, you can lick the batter cause it's... Dream is a feeling forever, live as a dynamite. Just a little something Jimmy Dean used to say. And I'm cooking with my sausage marinating in your pot. Just add a little bacon and we'll make the grease pop. Gets a little funky with the slap of the face. And you can be more gentle when I'm cracking up eggs. And I know that you want me just a little over easy, but I'd rather you were chopping down onto your knees. Baby, I'm a simple specialty, so baby, don't consume your breakfast in your bedroom, but it won't be over. In your bedroom, but it won't be over. Baby, I'm a same my specialty, so Benedict, I'll serve you breakfast in your bedroom, but it won't be over quick. Hey! Just keep it going! One, two, three, four. Don't forget about the sister that was licking on my mixer, call it Aunt Jemima. More like it's a nage a trois, cause I see the way you both been eyeing each other. And I'm not about to miss out on two sexy breakfast lovers, cause I got a hunch this brunch is about over. After all, we each got about six mimosas, and this culinarian's in love with every position, so I must fuck you both on the counters of my kitchen. I'ma fuck you both on the counters of my kitchen. I'ma fuck you both on the counters of my kitchen. One, two, three, four, stop.